darkness where I'm bound, and this black hole I've dug for me. And silently within, with hands touching skin, shock breaks my disease. Now I can breathe.